Well, Alex is your employee. She's doing something.